tatting needle, no shuttle, no problem. Let's tat anyway. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to make a tatted hoop earrings. Now, let me show you how to make a tatted hoop earring. Okay. To begin, we will tie here. Okay. This time, guys, we don't need a tatting needle or a shuttle. We will just tat directly on our hoop. So, we are now going to start making the double stitches. One, we're going to make 20 double stitches. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, okay, just move a little here, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. After making the 20 double stitches, we are going to take one of our beads. We'll bring it here and we are going to make 5 double stitches. One, and we'll just push it nearer so that we are not going to see any space in between. One and two, three,
3, 4, 5. Okay, we'll take our second bead. And we are going to make again another 5 double stitches. And just bring it nearer to the other 5. One. Two. Three, four, and 5. Okay, and our last bead, just push it slowly. Okay, our last bead. This time we are going to make 20 double stitches just like here in this side. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. And just we just need to adjust so that we can make another 10 double stitches. We have the space here, so 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And to close, we are just going to make a half double, a half stitch A, just like this. Okay. Now we will just adjust. So, okay, this is done. What we will do next is to cut the thread. all the yarn. Now, we're going to take our jump ring and our earring hook. To finish, I'm going to use this super attack. I'm going to use this one to be able to fix the end thread, so to make sure that it will not be undone. So I'm just going to put this one first, and when it is already dry, I'm going to cut the thread, the excess. Guys, in using this one, just a little, you just make a very little drop. Okay, that's enough. And also at the other side. Okay, that's all. Our hoop earrings are done. Okay guys, if you like this tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.